All right, today we have a 10 by 20 garden loft at Shed that we are delivering. I'll show you where it goes. We got a nice gravel pad back here. Would you look at that? Oh, that's the perfect gravel pad. That's a shed hauler's dream right there. It's nice. Supposed to be bossing you around?
No.
No. Are you unloading the mule? Where's the carriage remote? Like, what the heck?
Carriage remote.
Whatever you want to call
it. Different truck. Now you don't know how to
use it. Yeah, I don't know how to use it.
There's a PTO that I have to turn on. The truck has a PTO in it.
The heck is a PTO?
I don't know. Power.
PTO, huh? Trying to figure out what that stands for.
Yeah.
You would block yourself out.
Thank you.
you. Straight or...
But this is why it's called garden loft, because it has lofts in it. One at each end. I like that cute little window up there. Just like that.
So right here is what I'm looking for. Trying to get those doors to line up perfectly.
There. It's almost. Pick up the other end and we'll see if it lines up. It's like a little bit off. Still a little bit off. Just a little bit.
That looks great now.
I think we're calling it perfect. Ta-da! Bye now.
Here we have a 12 by 16 shed for delivery. Another one done. It's a big start.
This could be
not good. Huh.
Perfectly level, huh?
It's level.
It's a little rough, but I can do it.
Car. Let's see if the lady with the pink hat has what it takes. Good. That's right, she's good. And hold your horses, honey. Okay. Put the 4x4 underneath it. Up you go. Hard to hold the camera and do work.
Huh?
There you go. All yours.
Now this pad looks like it might be a little bit more of a challenge. That's mud. And then we got this. And it's right up against that building. And up against that building. So, ooh, there's a goat. Hi, goat. Oh, there's another one. Hi, goat. I mean, awesome goat. Thank you.
got it.
You need some Vaseline, honey? You know how you always need Vaseline to put on your trailer?
You know how you always need Vaseline to put on your trailer and stuff?
On the trailer?
Or where do you put it?
Put it in the pluck,
oh, boy.
The wire.
Put it in the pluck so it's smoother.
you. Do what?
I said it would make me a nervous wreck.
Oh. Probably, to him, it's probably like cooking and cleaning to you, so. get the wheels out, and then use the jack to get the mule out, and so on and so forth.
I got a little nervous there too.
Yeah, what the hell?
It ended up being easier than I expected. Let's go get my drill down and put the ramp on.
Goat is real woolly. It's kind of like a sheep wool. Are you part sheep? Huh? Bye, goat. Bye. Bye. What? Really? How are you going to get out of that? Huh? How are you going to get out of that? Yeah, he's getting there. Oh my gosh, you smart little goat.
Cash.
You got the cash. I'll ride it then. No, you're gonna open the briefcase.
This,
yeah. So I can see it.
Are you ready?
Yeah. You brought a gun?
Oh, sorry. Double crossed you. Sound like the goats in here.
Huh? You wanna let the goats in here?
No, I heard the goats. Mm. Sounded like you was in here. It's called a ramp.
It's called a ramp. I'm acting like I'm helping.
Thank you. You're a good actor.
Well, she thinks. You know, it's the thought that counts, right?
Yep. You know what? No, it's not.
No.
Some BS right there.
Oh, I'm so offended.
It's fine. I'm not saying for you, I'm just saying in general.
Mm-hmm.
It's not the thought that counts, it's the action.
That is true.
You think about killing somebody, you don't go to prison. But when you actually take action, you go to prison.
Good point.
So
good
the
point.
Thought doesn't count. Mm. Just came up with that. I feel very smart. Murdering people.
Oh God.
Something about that makes you smarter.
You missed one. Right there.
I'll put a star bit screw in there. And then when we repo it, we're like, what? There's one different screw.
Oh, that's going to be so much fun taking the ramp off. Bye.
See ya.
Do we have a goat in here?
It's a billy goat.
It's a billy goat. Is the billy goat gonna spit on me?
Depends on you. It's pretty warm out here.
Yeah.
Heat's getting warm.
Oh boy.
Take a picture.
Bye, people.